And I think the current title holders are Indonesia. I can clarify that. Kenya won the previous time. So this time round, we believe that for 2017, it should be Uganda holding that trophy. So that's the difference between the two. This time round, we're running with the Standard Chartered Trophy.
I wish to emphasize that the rules we have only give players who are amateur to participate. And our definition of amateur in this regard is any player who has never had a license within the mainstream of FUFA. The mainstream of FUFA has the following competitions. In the 11 aside, we have all the five divisions, starting from the first division, which is the Azam Uganda Premier League, the Big League, which is the second division, the regional leagues, which is the third division, the fourth and the fifth, which are the district football league competitions.